How to make a dark trap melody in 60 seconds. Find a pad preset. Lay down a minor scale. Add notes on 1, 4, and skip note to make regular triad chords. And twice more to make ninth chords. Move the seconds one note down to make suspended ninth chords. And lastly, add a ghost kick that triggers sidechaining on every beat, some bell touches, and a sub bass. And done.